Hey guys, it's enquiries and welcome to today's video. Changing for YouTube videos is like the rarest thing you'll see me doing because I'm literally in my pajamas and this is a cooking video, so no judgment, okay? I'm not doing makeup or anything, so it's fine. Alright, and when it comes to me and cooking, I never cook, so this pasta is like a huge deal for some reason, I don't know, okay? So today I'll be making a creamy sauce. Red sauce pasta? Is it called red sauce pasta? I don't know. Okay. It's not white sauce pasta. That's all I know. It's orange. I kept the ingredients outside, but then I have to chop the shallots, small onions. I don't really know what shallots are. I checked in Google and it looks similar to small onions, so then I'll just call it shallots. And then garlic. Yeah, I have to chop those. And tomato. I don't have tomato paste. So because of that, I'll try to make something with an actual tomato. So yeah, I don't know about that, but I have to chop up like onions and stuff. I don't know how to do that, but I will do it under the guidance of my mother and also under the guidance of the video. The only ingredient I don't have is the tomato paste, and instead of Parmesan cheese cheddar cheese. So let's go try it, I guess. My mom actually made pasta like a few days ago, so she had leftover pasta as well as like chicken which she boiled. So because of that, I'll put that in here as well. You add pasta water into the pasta sauce and everything, but then I can't do that because the pasta is already boiled, okay? And so I'm basically just like reusing leftover pasta. And also the tomato paste, I expected it to look a bit different, but then it's like very watery, and my mom was like, just cook it a bit longer. So yeah, then I don't know, there's a lot of tweaks in the, it's not in the recipe what I'm doing. We'll hope for the best. I'm gonna peel the onion shallot thingy, and then I have one garlic clove, okay? And then my mom will show me how I can chop it into smaller pieces. So yeah, I generally have no idea. I mean, this I can do it, but then this I don't know how I can chop it into smaller pieces. I probably have to cut it in half, and then yeah. But then she said that she'd show it to me, and then we'll see. I honestly think two shallots are like perfect, because I think like in her recipe she said that she used half a shallot. Okay, so I have these measuring cups here. Alright. Excuse you. Okay. Yeah, I have this. Okay, no, I arranged the tripod in a way where like you could kind of see the pan rather than my face. So now I don't want to rearrange it. So that's why I'm just going to keep it like that and kneel down every time I have to say anything. Anyways, so I have these measuring cups thingies. Technically speaking, there isn't really a measurement for the whole recipe, but I'm still using this for the heavy cream. She used half a cup of heavy cream, and I think it typically depends on how much pasta you have. I mean, I have a lot of pasta, honestly, so I think half a cup is good. Alright, so it's just half a cup. Why is it sticky? Okay, yeah. And then she used half tablespoon, I guess, for the butter. Yeah, okay. And then she used, what else do we have in measurements?
a handful of Parmesan cheese. Yeah, this is the cheese I have. I used it once already, by the way. It's a pizza cheese. Mozzarella, it's mozzarella now. Cheddar cheese, it's mozzarella cheese. I used it once before for making Maggie, and I mean, it tasted good, honestly, it tasted fine. I generally wouldn't know the difference, so it's okay. It's a new packet of butter. Like, oh my god. I love having to use new stuff for cooking. I usually bake. Cooking's not really my forte. It's not that I'm bad at it. I haven't really tried it to be bad at it, so I'm not sure. The only thing I've ever like actually cooked before was I tried to make this chicken fry. Yeah, I tried to make a chicken fry, and honestly, it was good. Yeah, it came out surprisingly good. And it's there on my YouTube as well. I made it as a video, so it's there. I feel like this is a tad bit too much, so I'll cut it in half and use one of the blobs. Yeah, I'll just put it directly onto the pan so it can stay like this. Yeah. Also, the chicken came out good and I didn't burn down my whole house. I'm expecting that same thing here also. Yeah, so we'll see. Okay, so I'm putting the butter on. Right, sizzle. How do you close this? Oh my god, it's sizzling. It's scaring me. Because it's sizzling and then my blood pressure is gonna skyrocket now. Where are the fingerminties that I'm supposed to use? Oh my god. Okay, next goes in the shallots and garlic. Oh, okay. I gotta put it in properly. This DIY basically wash the pan. Oh my god. My hands don't work. Struggles of being a left-handed person. I don't really know how much to put in. Put in just a bit more because we actually need flavor. The only thing I fear is it lasting onto my eyes. As long as that doesn't happen, I'm cool. Come on. Is this cooking cream, by the way? I'm not sure if it's the same as heavy cream. Yeah, this is perfect. It's okay. Yeah. Okay. It's cooled down. Fog, something happening, I don't know. Okay. I was supposed to put in the chili paste before that, but I forgot. I don't know how much I'm supposed to put in, so just put in just a bit because I'm gonna put salt and pepper as well. Yeah. So I think this is a hack for, but then again, my hands are tiny and I like cheese. I don't love cheese, but I like cheese, so I'm putting a lot more there. I'm gonna put in just a bit more of heavy cream because I kind of want to. And yeah, close this. I know the stomach is off and that's calming me down just a bit. So yeah. On a very low flame. Just a bit more heavy cream because my art. Heat it up. I might
just end up having a very early dinner. Oh my god, okay. Why do I struggle for any time? I repeat one pasta down, then I take. I don't know, I'm malfunctioning, okay? More heavy cream. Boil the chicken and pasta with salt, so I'm not putting in too much. I have no flavor if I don't put a lot of pepper. Actually, the color didn't change all that much. Look at this white, no, not white sauce. Even I'm getting confused at this point. This pasta, I don't know what to call it. Is it penne or pesto? I don't know. Because it has none of the sauces, so it's just pasta. Just gonna put some on my plate. And taste test. Presentation, I mean, I wasn't really trying to present anything, but except for like the tomato pieces, you can see, other than that, there's nothing really wrong with it. Does it look similar to the one in the video? No, because it doesn't really have that same color, or like it isn't that much of a bright orange like it was in the video. But okay, I guess. Now taste test. Is this chicken or is it something else? I think it's a tomato chunk. I'm gonna try to find a piece of chicken because honestly there wasn't that much. But okay. I cannot. Okay, I. Oh yeah, the pasta is like very overboiled because it was like already boiled, right? So I cannot. I'm not getting anything. It's good. I mean, yeah, it is good. But then I think like I added way too much heavy cream, right? So I can like taste it. Just other than that, everything's good. Yeah. I actually like it. I'll probably try this recipe again. I give this a solid 7 out of 10. Yeah. I mean, the whole heavy cream flavor, I feel like it just might like make me feel sick after some time. And then the tomato pieces, that. And then there's like, it has a weird texture on my tongue, I don't know why. Yeah. I don't know how to explain it. So yeah, I'm thinking it's because of the heavy cream, most probably. Yeah. But then it's not like stringy with that kind of saucy. I expected it to be a bit more saucy, but like, yeah, I mean, it's good enough.
Thanks.
If you guys enjoyed this video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe to join my world of beats. Comment down below what kind of videos you guys want me to do next. Push the notification bell so you never miss an update. Follow me on Instagram and TikTok. It will be in the link tree down below in the description. I don't know. Every time I film the video outro, it's the same thing, right? So I feel like I have that need to wrap it. So not really wrap it, I just have the need to say it super quick. So yeah. Anyways, so where did I stop? So till we meet, hashtag beats on.